ni mtu wa watu wengi. Kwa hivyo tunaunganika sote tunapo celebrate siku hiyo. Bwana asifiwe sana. Kama maisha yake na kile Bwana ametenda kwa maisha yake. Bwana wabariki, mwili unapoingia pale sote tutakukumbuka.
Oh, I'm Miss Sunshine, shining my rays to the earth, making everything bright. I am here shining, bright like the sun, till everything around lights.
Hi guys, what's up everyone? It's your girl Alisa Kinyi, hashtag Miss Sunshine, and guys, I'm back with another video. Not lit, but another video. Yeah, so for those are new, welcome and welcome again. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. So guys, today I'm taking you through a video. So guys, I just want you to watch this video, yeah, to the end.
Hey world, this is going to be a hard one, but yeah, let's do it. So just some updates on how things are going and up to where we are. So as we all saw this post, when our girl came to give us updates about how we all had hopes from their parents and friends, like all of us, we had hopes that she was going to Turkey and she will come back strong. So we decided, the artists of Mombasa, friends and family decided to do a fundraising walk for her, guys. So we were just going around collecting any amount that anyone had. So that is what we were mainly doing. And until things, the fundraising went well, everything went well. So we were just waiting that after her treatment she will come back, and then again we were going to do another walk with her, but unfortunately that wasn't God's plan. Yes guys, and for me, actually I am here for us to do a decent send off for Bwire. So this is what we are going to do. Guys, if you see any poster ama paybill yenye watu wana post na a warning number yenye, like, you confirm the number first, make sure mwenye unatumia pesta, see how a con man, yeah. So please, I'm going to do a poster here. For me, my request is just for you to send anything that you have. Guys, anything yenye uko nacho, 50 bob, 100, 200. Let's give our girl a befitting burial, ama a befitting send-off, guys. So after the poster, I'm just going to let the video run. Unaenda kuona venye alichukuliwa from Moi Airport to Pandya mortuary, and then from alipelekwa mortuary, watu wakaenda kwao for service and some updates. So yeah, you guys just watch the video till the end and make sure you support.
wito wa watu wengi. Kwa hivyo tunaunganika sote tunapo celebrate siku hiyo. Bwana asifiwe sana. Ama maisha yake na kile Bwana ametenda kwa maisha yake. Bwana wabariki, mwili unapoingia pale sote tukutana nyumbani. Amen.
Asanteni sana.
Amen.
Sasa tunaelekea kwa magari, tuelekee mkomani, huko tujiachia hospitali nyingine na mwili. Kwa sasa hivi hatutaweza kuwa na nafasi ya kuangalia ama kuona mwili kwa sababu imetoka katika hali ya kiafya and then we'll plan on next. Asanteni sana.
Be happy. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Also, there's pay bill here and you can see everything. So I want you to send anything you want, be it 50 bob, 100, anything. So, nothing much to say, guys. Bye.
Oh, I'm Miss Sunshine, shining my rays to the earth, making everything bright. I am here shining, bright like the sun, till everything runs light.